Welcome to Just Wing It. Today we are in a Cessna and we are going to be testing out how to handle an emergency situation. In this case, engine failure. Demand the black screen for a second or two. Alright, I've simulated that the engine will fail at the push of a button. So let's get the plane ready and let's get going. Everything is set up. I think we are pretty much ready. Sixty knots. Rotate. Pilot service rate. All right, let's go on to autopilot. The Cessna is definitely one of my favorite aircraft to fly. Very easy. The wind is quite strong today, 17 knots. Wind is coming from the south, going north. Cape Town at 10 o'clock. pretty simple plane disc. Of course, I always like the G1000 display. I have not set my comms and navigation properly. I don't think it's actually really necessary, to be honest, not for this video. Don't worry about the low fuel either. The engine will fail long before we run out of fuel. There's a train. Alright, I am going to change heading, and once we have a heading change, I will activate the engine failure. This is the plot. It's an Air Force base, and I am planning on attempting to land there. Alright, let's do the simulation. Need to get up to the speed again, and I also need to get the aircraft down. We don't want to overspeed either. The engine actually isn't on, by the way, it's just because we are at quite high speed. In this case, I'd rather come in too fast, but we might be too far. So in that case, I think it might be safer to attempt to land on an open field or in water. Yes, we are definitely too far. I am going to attempt to land in water. Or even on the beach, if possible.
Minimum
Doesn't help that the propeller's in the way. Not much of a beach to land on. Water it is. And we toppled over, but we should have survived this. Alright, let's look at the replay. Okay, so this is the replay. Also, always remember to check which direction the wind is going when you're attempting to make an emergency landing. Okay, there the engine fails. Always remember to feather the rotor as well. That's view from the tower. Can't really see anything. Let's try zoom. Almost looks like the aircraft is just hanging in the air. And that's from the runway. Now, had the wind not been so strong, I probably would have made it all the way to the airport. See, that open field there is mostly marsh. It would have been very dangerous to attempt a landing there. Now, it's pretty much inevitable that you roll over in a prop when you hit the water. The prop acts as a brake. Very, very strong brake as well. And here we go. So that's the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed it, something a little different. We will be continuing with emergency scenarios. for quite a while in different aircraft. So please like, subscribe, share, and click on notifications. Thank you for watching and hope to see you next week. Goodbye for now.